Hi everyone! Today we're going to talk about how to evaluate the difference quotient of a function at a point. To complete this problem, we'll just plug in each piece of our difference quotient formula and then simplify. Let's take a look. In this particular problem, we've been given the function f of x equals 4 plus 3x minus x squared and asked to evaluate the difference quotient for this function when a is equal to 3. Some textbooks will write this when x is equal to 3 and show the difference quotient formula as f of x plus h minus f of x. Either way, it means the same thing, and you're still using the same formula. Let's tackle the difference quotient formula one piece at a time. First, we're going to deal with f of a plus h, or f of x plus h. We've already said that a is equal to 3, and h will be left over, so we'll be plugging in 3 plus h for x into our original function. So we'll replace f of a plus h with 4 plus 3 times 3 plus h, because a plus h is 3 plus h since a is equal to 3, minus 3 plus h squared. So as you can see, we just took 3 plus h, we plugged it in for x everywhere into our original function, and this whole piece here will replace f of a plus h in our difference quotient formula. Now, according to our formula, we'll subtract, and now we need to put in f of a, or f of x, which is just our original function. We don't have to make any modifications to it, we'll just be plugging in our original function, 4 plus 3 times 3 minus 3 squared. And for now, just to save space, we'll put it on one line, and then we'll break it out later on in our problem. So we'll say this whole thing divided by h. Now we just want to go ahead and simplify as much as we can. So here in our numerator, we'll end up with 4 plus 9 plus 3h minus, now we need to square the quantity 3 plus h, so we'll get 9 plus 6h plus h squared. Then we'll get minus, and inside the parentheses here, we'll get 4 plus 9 minus 9. That's our numerator, and again, we still need to make sure that we're dividing through by h. If we continue simplifying, in our numerator here we'll get 4 plus 9 plus 3h. If we distribute this negative sign, we get minus 9 minus 6h minus h squared. Distribute this negative sign across the 4, 9, and negative 9, we'll get minus 4 minus 9 plus 9. All of this divided by h. And before we go ahead and start combining terms, let's go ahead and cancel whatever we can. Notice here we have a positive 4 and a minus 4. We have a minus 9 and a positive 9. We have another positive 9 and negative 9. All of that will go away, and what we'll be left with is 3h minus 6h minus h squared all over h. Now that we have a bit more room, we'll bring the h underneath here. Clearly, we can simplify the 3h and negative 6h to, in the numerator, get negative 3h minus h squared, all divided by h. And now we can divide through both numerator and denominator by an h. We'll see that we get this one and this one to cancel, and the squared will go away. We'll just be left with negative 3 minus h. And that's it. This here, negative 3 minus h, is the difference quotient for our function f of x equals 4 plus 3x minus x squared at the point a equals 3 or x equals 3.
So I hope you found that video helpful. If you did, like this video down below and subscribe to be notified of future videos.